He ain't moving.
Let's try kicking him. Who are you?
Name's Ventus, but everybody just calls me Vent. Huh. Guess when I sat down to rest, I must have fallen asleep.
But where'd you come from?
Well, you see...
All right, we're going!
So long, Ben!
Hey, where are you guys off to?
King saw a shooting star, and we're gonna go hunt it down!
A shooting star? You mind if I come along?
Of course not! But you gotta agree to follow us!
Yeah, it's, right over... that way, by the Indian camp!
Ready, men? Forward, march!
Okay!
A shooting star, huh? That sounds a lot of fun! Hey there, maggots, gotta be students, and this is your headmaster, Professor Maggots, and welcome back to Let's Play Kingdom Hearts Birth by Sleep. So before going towards, where the Lost Boys have gone to, let's go ahead and get some treasure! Because yar har tiddly dee, we are pirates, so... but really, we're not. Can I hit you guys, please? Thank you. So yeah, we're getting close to the end of Ventus' story. It's gonna be a little bit of a tearjerker once that time comes. Alright, we got a Panacea, very nice. Let's go ahead and kill this totem pole. And I did equip Tornado. So probably next time we go into a big group of I almost said the part was getting unversed. We'll go ahead and use Tornado. So let's see what's over here. Man, that was a long cutscene. So let's go ahead and use Tornado. Okay, cool. Probably something that I'll probably really never use, but... it's gonna be there for Lucky Strike. Can you? Okay, yeah, take a look at that. We're level 27. Holy cow! That's what I get for level grinding so much and just doing whatever. Get back here. Okay, there we go. And this is probably a mimic. Yes, it is. So, we all know what mimics can do. So, Thunder Surge. Kill you off. Let's get that sticker over here. If we can reach it. And, come on. Let's... get that sticker. I actually want the sticker for once. Okay, let's try Tornado on this guy. Hey, it's doing something. It's doing some damage. Okay, maybe it's not so useless, but I'm still probably not gonna use it. Not my favorite spell, so. Get a Mega Elixir, not too shabby. Hello? Yeah, whatever. Let's just keep proceeding to where we originally are supposed to go, so. Let's use some speedrunning tactics, light jump, and an errant slide. Wow, that's so much easy. That is an easy peasy trick. And they said over by the Indian camp, right? So that should be about over yonder, this way. Freeze you. Die. I command you to die. You can die. And looks like we're swimming. Just keep swimming, just keep swimming, just keep swimming, swimming. Okay, and what do we have here? An elixir. Okay, cool. Cool. A cool. Okay, looks like we can't get that. And camera glit. Camera, what are you doing? Go home, you're drunk. just stop. Think about what you're doing, camera. Let's try tornado on this unversed. It's about the same result as the other one unversed that we fought, so. And tornado of Lazaga leveled up. That's not too shabby. Let's see. It's not this way to the Indian camp. Okay. Okay. Let's just fly it over here. And grab a gun. Fire surge? I think so. Let's just go ahead and kill you off. And thunder surge right here. Cast diamond dust. Because, you know, diamond dust is an awesome spell. And let's go over here. How's it going?
Here. Never seen you before.
I'm Ventus. Call me Vin.
Well, if you say so. Tension! Now then, ma'am, I don't suppose you'd want to capture some real pirate treasure.
Real pirate treasure?
Sure!
Well, guess who caught sight of Hook right when he was stashing his treasure? What do you say we sneak in and grab it?
Oh, boy!
Let's go!
Tinkerbell, what's gotten into you?
We were all supposed to go hunt for a shooting star together.
Forget that. Pirate treasure is way more fun. Tink, you're coming with us. Well, that's no way to respond to an invitation. Come on, Ben. You're a better sport than her, right?
I'd love to join you, but first I want to find the shooting star.
Yeah. That's not an invitation. That's pretty much Stockholm Syndrome there, so. It's like, you're coming with us whether you like it or not. So, I wonder if we can go into... the treehouse there. So, let's go ahead and just kill off these unversed real quick. And, we'll figure out if we can or not. Okay, we can. Nice. What's inside? Okay, so Moogle Shop, Dreamcatcher, I think, and Treasure. Let's go ahead and raid their home for a Fleeting Crystal and a Mega Aether. Alrighty. And we don't need to save, so... we'll just go back outside to the jungle clearing, and this is the way to our next destination, but I think I saw a couple treasure chests here. So there's one. And then fire surge our way through. I didn't want to cast Kyurga, but okay. That's cool, I guess. And there we go. We got a pulsing crystal once more. Yeah, that's all the treasure that's in this area. I'm not gonna worry too much about using diamond dust right now. I mean, it'll clear off in due time. Just like so. Let's go ahead and open up this treasure chest. Get in the bounding crystal, and right over here we have the map, more than likely, quite obviously. And what do you know? I was right. You know what? Let's just save, just in case something bad happens with the recording, or we just happen to screw up in somewhere. Okay. There we go. Nice. And what's over here? I think that's the next destination to go to. I'm not 100% sure. Looks like Tinkerbell decided to come with us. That's pretty nice.
Mickey's Star Shard?
My shooting star and a pixie.
Must be my birthday.
Let Tinkerbell go!
Ha! One of Peter Pan's brats! Well, tell that cowardly sparrow, if he wants his precious Tinkerbell back, he'd best meet me at Mermaid Lagoon.
Stop! Scram!
Oh boy. We got some unverse to deal with. Unless it was a cinematic and then just takes care of them. Nope, never mind. So let's go ahead and put Tornado to use as soon as we get started, so. There we go, that's not too shabby. I hope we don't have to fight Vanitas right after, that would be awful. I don't know if I'm ready for him yet, especially since now we're poisoned! Now it's time for me to blow you guys away. I should heal. I didn't know that you could get damage from them while using Tornado. Okay, never using it again long distance. Get in the bounding crystal, not bad. Crap. You need to settle down there. There we go. Go ahead and fire surge. Thunder surge right there. Lazaga. And that does it. Nice. Okay.
Them. Yeah. what stars are? Where light comes from?
I don't mean this is a good time to have flashbacks now, Ventus. Especially since we gotta save Tinkerbell and all.
Look out below!
Peter, help! Tinkerbell's been pixie-napped!
Then I'm too late! Hook's gonna pay for this!
He said to meet him at Mermaid Lagoon.
Gotta be an ambush. That old codfish thinks he's clever.
Hey, I'm going too.
Well, we have to hurry. Can you keep up?
You bet.
Hey, alright, let's go. What, can we save Tinkerbell? Let's find out. Just avoid all these bursts and we'll be okay. Because we're definitely overpowered for this fight. I actually wonder if, we have any, I actually honestly wonder if, Tornado is actually fully leveled. Because if so, then we can remove it.
Where's it coming from?
On the water! Over there! Tink, it's you! And you're all right!
What?
A strange fellow with a funny-looking sword has... Hold on! I gotta stop that cannon!
Okay, I'll go after Hook.
Right. Tink, if you would?
What?
It's pixie dust! Bet you feel lighter now, don't ya?
And we got Glide, awesome! Let's go ahead and wait for the screen to load up and then we can equip it. Cable Zaga leveled up, okay. And there we go. No. Okay, Tornado still has a way to go, so let's go ahead and glide over. Too bad glide isn't maxed out. But you know what, that's okay. That is A-okay. Because we are gonna go fight Hook. And then I'll end an episode. Let's go ahead and get that high potion. Oh, cannon did us a favor. Awesome. Why not? We'll kill a few more numbers on the way.
Freeze.
The frame rates here, I swear, man. Okay. Ooh, we get Aruga. And you are in this. Lovely. Okay, kill you right now, and then freeze you. Fire Surge, go. Okay. Pick up this chest over here to get a Varaga. Okay. Now let's go take on that old codfish, shall we? Let's actually go ahead and pick this up and then grab an ether. And then save just in case he decides to screw us over. I suppose what I could have done was call it an episode there, but Actually, yeah. I'm not 100% sure if there's gonna be any, extra stuff happening, like, in, like, a terror story, you know, like, right after cinematic, so. Can we stop Hook in his ship? Find out next time on Let's Play Kingdom Hearts Birth by Sleep. This is your headmaster, Professor Maggie, signing off, and I hope you guys have a fantastic day.